Whether you call it bechamel or white sauce, it's a staple in various cuisines and it's pretty simple too. We tested out Gordon Ramsay's recipe to see just how easy it is to make. We started by melting 25 grams of butter in a pot over medium heat, then poured in an equal amount of flour. Now the flour and butter need to be combined to form a kind of dough in the pan. Once that browned slightly, we added the first of three portions of milk. The mixture needs to be stirred really well until the flour and butter are fully incorporated into the milk and the sauce is quite thick without any lumps. After we added the second portion of milk, we switched to a whisk to really mix everything together. Your arm might get tired from whisking, but if you want a smooth sauce in the end, this part is pretty vital. The last portion of milk was the easiest to combine since we had already beaten out all the lumps earlier. Then we seasoned with a little salt and pepper, plus the not-so-secret ingredient, nutmeg. The basic sauce is done now, but we followed Gordon's advice and added some sharp cheddar cheese. Apart from giving you a sore arm, this sauce is super easy and straightforward to make. It's also really versatile, so I definitely think you should give it a try.